When he left Russia after the revolution in 1917, Rachmaninoff abandoned his vocation as a composer and became a formidable soloist instead. Joseph Hoffman described him as having arms of steel and a heart of gold. And the critic Harold Schoenberg wrote of him that so big were his musical thoughts, so aristocratic his instincts, that he ennobled whatever he played.